Fix 1. Diskpart. If you are sure to delete the partition, you can try to use the delete partition override command to proceed. This command isn't applicable to system partitions, boot partitions. Before deleting, ensure that you no longer require it. Press Windows R, input diskpart, and click OK to open the command line utility. Then, run the following command. If you want to remove partition C or EFI partition, you need to boot the computer from the Windows installation or repair disk and go to command prompt. Go to repair your computer, troubleshoot, advanced options, command prompt. In command prompt, type diskpart and hit enter. Then run the same commands as above to delete the partition. Fix 2. Directly delete the protected partition. This tool can help you remove the partition, be it a hidden recovery partition, system partition, or a partition on a USB drive. It can also format, resize, move, and merge partitions. Now I will show you how to use it. If you find it useful later, please download it in the description. Launch Partition Assistant. Once it's open, you'll see all the disks and partitions of your computer. Find the partition you want to get rid of, right-click it, and choose Delete Partition. If you want to delete a system partition, you need to first insert a USB drive into your computer and use the software to create a bootable USB. Then, restart your computer and enter the BIOS settings to boot from the USB. In the small pop-up window, choose Delete Partition quickly and click on OK. Return to the main screen, press Apply, then proceed to initiate the deletion process. Fix 3. Format and delete partition. Format the partition that may have errors or corruption is also a solution. If you are not sure about the partition condition, you can firstly check partition for errors, then reformat it, and finally try to delete the protected partition again. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.